Guys, ito yung bagong sports complex dito sa Gojira, Arizona. Ngayon lang nagbukas. So, i-vlog ko lang ito, okay? Jupram Channel.
Ito yung surroundings niya. So, Goodyear Recreation Center. Yan yung parking lot. Since opening today, so ang daming pumunta. Yung grass, oh. I mean, yung synthetic grass yan. Goodyear or Phoenix Goodyear Airport. Pasok tayo sa loob. Tingnan natin kung ano yung mga kung yan makikita sa loob. First time kong pumunta rito kasi ngayon lang yung opening niya. Pero mainit ngayon guys. It's 106 degrees dito sa Goodyear, Arizona. Ang luwang niya, nandun. Yun yata yung tennis court sa bandaron. Ito may swimming pool. Excuse me, sir. Can I go check the tennis court? Can I go check the tennis court? Okay, thank you. Right now? So, is there a membership here if you
need it? All this park right here is open to the public. There's no need to membership or anything.
But later on...
But to use the rec center and to use the pool, yes, you have to use the...
You have to have a membership.
Yeah, you have to do it.
How much per month, sir?
Until January, up until next year. It's going to be $75 for the whole family. After that, the price is going to change.
It will go up.
This is a promotional price.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. I'll just go check
the... Can't beat that anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
For the whole family, it's pretty good.
Is there like a tennis court inside or just a pickleball thing?
There's a basketball court.
Yeah?
Yeah. And there's a basketball court. There's a running track inside.
And gym.
There's a teen area if you have any teenagers.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, sir.
Welcome.
$75 for this year, then you can get a chance for it. But if you use the outside sports like tennis and other sports thing, I think it's free. So that's what the guy told me. See? Today I can use the thing. Yun, napakaluwag siya, oh. Again guys, this is a brand new recreation center dito sa Cody, Arizona, okay? Meron siyang football, baseball, and then at saka makikita nyo yung mountains. Napakaganda siya. Again, desierto ang Arizona, kaya yung mga mountains, walang greens, walang kahoy. Maganda yung art na ito. I think umiilaw yung paggabi. Yan. Siguro may tubig ito paggabi. Tingnan kung mayroon mga ano. Ah, mayroon. Ito. So, ibig sabihin pagkagabi, mayroon siyang ilaw. At the same time, may tubig din dyan. Guys, please don't forget, okay, to subscribe to Pram. Ito siya, oh. Goodyear Recreation Campus, playground, group Ramada, ball field, sports courts, recreation center, aquatic, art plaza. So makita yung tennis court. So maganda para sa mga bata. Parang playground. Merong slides. Sarap naman nun magpa-glass. Pero sa auto lang medyo mainit. Medyo humid ngayon dito sa Arizona kaya pinapawisan ako. Usually kasi dry eh. Kahit na ganitong mainit, hindi masyadong pinapawisan. Pero ngayon humid. Pawis na ako eh. Habang naglalakad dito. Mamayang gabi medyo punong-puno ito kasi gusto ko lang ito. Similar dito sa tennis. Pero ito ay mas mabagal yung bola at saka plastic yung bola na ginagamit. Tapos yung paddle, parang paddle yung racket sila. Maganda siya, brand new banyo talaga. Punta natin yung tennis court. Ito yung basketball court. sa harapan ko ngayon. Yung drinking water. Oh. Drinking fountain. Yung mga restroom. Oh wow, ito na yung tennis courts. Mga ilan? One. Dalawang tennis courts lang ata. Ito may right side yung basketball court. Tapos parking lot sa bandang hansa. Maganda siya. Lang brand new. Linis. Kailangan dalawang courts lang. Brand new talaga. Parang wala pa naglaro eh. Wala pang marka ng bola eh. Dust pa lang yung nandiyan. Yan, palakad tayo pabalik. Hopefully, makapasok tayo dun sa loob ng building na yon. Para may pakit natin kung anong nandun. Pero ang sarap naman ng pawis ko. Well, super init. 106 degrees Fahrenheit. Mga playground talaga oh. So another drinking fountain. Pala pwede mag-picnic dito, may mga oh. So guys, kung makita niya ng mga grill, so ibig sabihin pwede mag-picnic dito. So mga brand new lahat. Magdalakan lang ng uling, tapos mga pagkain, pwede ka nang mag-picnic na mag-picnic dito. Ano? So maganda rito magpa-tournament ng tennis. Tapos habang nag-iihaw ng barbecue, ilalaro. To poor kids kasi soft yung ano, walang buto yung mga blue na yan, parang foam. Guys, papasok tayo sa loob. Tignan ko kung pwede mag-video, okay? If they don't allow it, then it's okay. Simple yung slides. Kita niyo yan. Daming nag-swimming or gusto mag-slides. So guys, dito sa loob,
So mayroong basketball court. Ayan. Mayroong volleyball. Okay, taas sa taas guys. Mayroon pang ano, second floor. So ito yung fitness nila oh. Ito yung jogging pot. Pwede yung mag-jogging dyan oh. Mga gym. Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think?
It's good, man.
Yeah.
I'm a realtor and I want to show this to my client here around this area. That's why I'm taking videos. Is that okay? Thank you, sir.
Just try it on another part.
Of course, yeah, of course. I know that. Or else I'll make it blurred on the thing. And blur, you know, blurred it on the camera or something like that.
Did you see the track?
Yeah, yeah.
You, in order to make a mile, you have to go around it 10 times.
Oh, okay. That's one.
Yeah, that's one mile.
Yeah, because I have clients who are willing to relocate from other state.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I give them this a brand new recreation center.
Oh, there you go.
So they will be motivated and encouraged to, you know,
there you go.
Buy houses in this area. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Enjoy.
Yeah, thank you.
Any question, let me know.
Okay, sir. Thank you. So this is the fitness area, guys. You have this tracking thing. You have to do it 10 times. In order for you to finish the, you know, 1 mile. So, nice. This is a swimming pool, you see? It's like a lot of people swimming right now because too hot. My slides pa. Actually, I am at the second floor of the building right now, so we can see the surroundings, the actual surroundings here right now. There are a lot of bungalow houses and some are still under construction. So, yeah, it's a good neighborhood, guys. Guys, labas na tayo sa building, okay? Maganda siya. Wala itong labas dito, pero I'll check this one. Baka pwedeng lumabas dito. Lumabas. Yan, ito na parking lot. So, babalik na ako sa car ko, guys. Kasi ang purpose ko para ano, pumunta dito. Pakita ko ito sa ano, client ko sa real estate. Para mainggan nyo sila na bumili ng bahay dito sa area na ito. Kasi maganda yung city of Goodyear. One of the ano, growing city o cities of the US. Ito yung pinakamabilis na mag-boom sa US ngayon, Goodyear. Dati kasi about 15 years ago, wala pang mga buildings dito. Ito na yung nangyari. Nag-sulpot na yung mga parang kaputi yung mga buildings. Recreation, lahat na. Kainan, apartments, businesses, lahat dito, andito na. So yan guys, salamat sa panonood. Huwag kalimutan i-share.